Hi friends, in this tutorial I will show you how to blur background in Photoshop. It is really useful technique that can add depth and make your subject stand out. So let's get started. First thing we want to do is make two duplicates of the background layer. To do this, simply press Ctrl or Command plus J twice. You should now have three identical layers in your layers panel. Next, we want to remove the background from the top layer. To do this, we will use Select and Mask feature in Photoshop. This will open up a new window where we can refine our selection. Now select the subject of your image. Once you have your subject selected, choose Output to and select Layer Mask. This will add a layer mask to the top layer and leave your subject on a transparent layer. But we are not done yet. To avoid any ghosting or artifacts, we will need a clean background without a main subject. So select the bottom layer. Now go back to select menu and choose subject. To make sure the selection is accurate, we want to expand it a little bit. To do this, go to select, modify, expand, and enter a value of around 5 pixels. Now we can remove the main subject from the bottom layer by going to edit, content aware fill. The default settings should work fine, but make sure to output into the current layer. Once you are happy with your selection, disable the selection by pressing Ctrl or Command plus D. You may notice some ghosting or artifacts around the edges of your subject. Take a spot healing brush and paint over the areas that need to be fixed. Now it's time to add a blur effect. We are going to use a filter called neural filters, specifically depth blur. From the preview window, click on where the subject feet should be. This will keep this area in focus while blurring everything else. To adjust the amount of blur, increase the value in the blur strength slider. You can also add a little bit of grain to match the rest of the photo. Finally, output the filter as a smart filter to keep the blur editable. This way, you can go back and adjust the blur settings anytime if you needed to. Now going to add a new layer and take a soft round brush. I will choose white as foreground color and add a little bit of haze on the background. This will help give the image a more atmospheric feel. To make the haze blend in better, I'm going to change the blending mode to soft light. You can also add some soft warm color for a classic golden hour look. And there you have it. This is the final result with a beautifully blurred background. I hope you found this tutorial helpful, and thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more Photoshop tutorials, tips and techniques. See you again in the next video. Take care.